पिशावर हाई कोर्ट का फैसला कलअदम करार, इलेक्शन कमीशन का फैसला भी कलअदम करार दे दिया गया। सुप्रीम कोर्ट में 8-5 के तनासुब से फैसला सुनाया गया। इलेक्शन कमीशन का मखसूस नशिस्तों से मुतालिक नोटिफिकेशन कलअदम करार दे दिया गया। इंतखाबी निशान वापस लेना सियासी जमात को इंतखाबात से बाहर नहीं कर सकता, फैसले में ये कहा गया है। इलेक्शन कमीशन ने सुप्रीम कोर्ट के फैसले की गलत तशरीह की है।
And have been secured by the PTI within the meaning and for purposes of para 5 above in relation to article 51 provisions para 8 in the peculiar facts and circumstances of the general election of 2024 it is further ordered that any of the remaining 41 returned candidates out of the aforesaid 80 which is mentioned in the annex B may within 15 working days of this order file a statement duly signed and notarized stating that he or she contested the general election as a candidate of the political party specified therein. If any such statement is or filed, the commission shall forthwith, but in any case within 7 days thereafter, give notice to the political party concerned to file within 15 working days a confirmation that the candidate contested the general election as its candidate.
पेशावर हाई कोर्ट का फैसला कलअदम करार दे दिया गया है। इलेक्शन कमीशन का फैसला भी कलअदम करार दे दिया गया है। 8-5 के तनासुब से सुप्रीम कोर्ट ने फैसला जारी कर दिया है। पेशावर हाई कोर्ट का फैसला कलअदम करार दे दिया गया है, जबकि इलेक्शन कमीशन का फैसला भी कलअदम करार दे दिया गया है। इलेक्शन कमीशन का मखसूस नशिस्तों से मुतालिक नोटिफिकेशन कलअदम, इंतखाबी निशान वापस लेना सियासी जमात को इंतखाबात से बाहर नहीं कर सकता, सुप्रीम कोर्ट के अहकाम।
A political party may in any case at any time after the filing of a statement as aforesaid of its own motion file its confirmation. If such a statement is filed and is confirmed by the political party concerned, then the seat secured by such candidate shall be forthwith deemed to be the seat secured by that political party for the purposes of para 5 above in relation to article 51 provisions. The commission shall also forthwith issue and post on its website a list of returned candidates, now MNAs, and seats to which this para applies within 7 days after the last date on which the political party may file its confirmation, and shall simultaneously file a compliance report in the court. Paragraph 9. For the purposes of paragraph 5 of this order in relation to article 51 provisions, the number of general seats secured by PTI shall be the total of the seats declared in terms of paragraph 7 and those, if any, to which paragraph 8 applies. The PTI shall be entitled to reserve seats for women and minorities in the National Assembly accordingly. PTI shall within 15 working days of this order file its lists of candidates for the said reserved seats and the provisions of Election Act 2017 and the Election Rules 2017 shall be applied to such lists in such manner as gives effect to this order in full measure. The commission shall out of the reserved seats for women and minorities in the National Assembly to which para 3 of this order applies notify as elected in terms of the article 51 provisions that a number of candidates from the list filed or as the case may be to be filed by the PTI as is proportionate to the general seat secured by it in terms of paragraph 7 and 8 of this order. Paragraph 10. The foregoing paras shall apply mutus mutandis for purposes of article 106 in relation to PTI for the reserved seats for women and minority in Khyber Pakhtunkhwa, Punjab and Sindh provincial assemblies to which paragraph 3 of this order applies. In case the commissioner of PTI need any clarification or order as to give effect to this para in full measure, it shall forthwith apply to the court by making an appropriate application, which shall be put before the judges constituting the majority in chambers for such orders and directions as may be deemed appropriate.
Grateful. Thank you, Your Honor. Very grateful. Now I call upon Justice Yahya Afridi, who's written a separate short order.
Read it to.
You want to read it or you want to summarize it?
Okay. For reasons to be recorded later, civil appeal number so and so, civil petition number so and so, CMA number so and so are dismissed in terms that Sunni Ittehad Council does not fulfill the conditions prescribed for a political party under the enabling provisions of the Constitution of Islamic Republic of Pakistan and the law to be allowed allocated reserved seats for women and non-Muslims in the National Assembly or the provincial assemblies. Pakistan Tehreek-e-Insaf fulfills the conditions prescribed for a political party under the enabling provisions of the Constitution and the law.